Preliminary information and evidence gathered indicates that he intentionally drove this vehicle into the restaurant.
She lost her life. Tragic loss of life.
This affects us all, so it's a hard time, but we're methodically working our way through this to make sure we get the correct answers and we provide justice.
He was in the back. He was pretty hurt. I hope the paramedics move tables off of him, and I move debris out of the way so they can get to him.